I believe in is that we as the United States Marine Corps do have to train. If we don't train, then we're not combat ready.
It's sort of weird to kill people in this country to defend them at the same time.
That happens everywhere.
We are fighting the good fight, and the values that we're fighting for will dominate the situation. No way that the Navy can continue to bomb in that region of the world.
There's a new observation, power. The world is watching Vieques.